PT Narration here, and welcome to a Cotton Candy Autopsy 30-Second Subjects. Today's topic, famous historic assassinations. First up, Abraham Lincoln. Next, we have Julius Caesar. And finally, Napoleon Bonaparte. Wait a tick. Napoleon wasn't assassinated, but exiled to the island of Elba, then to the Isle of St. Helena, where he died of what is widely believed to be arsenic poisoning! Oh, thank God. Or not. Eight linen grand. Stay in school, kids. Ah. For contact information, log on to beautifulstoriesforuglychildren.com.